I guess it's just like that's not the way I am. It just put me in a bad position, and normally I don't talk that much, and they put me in a real bad position, and nobody knows. Well, like you say, like, they stole my personality and stuff like that. But yeah, like, they stole my personality and stuff like that. And, like, nobody knows exactly, who I am or whatever. Because, I had nothing to say about being in the position I was in and stuff like that. Yeah, like me trying to explain all this. Like I've been harassed for 6 years or something like that. Played music 6 years, been harassed for 6 years. And immediately, like after I record a song or something like that, some asshole comes in here and starts harassing me for playing music and stuff like that. And I haven't, been given credit for anything in 6 years or something like that. And I don't know what to say to some asshole harassing me, but that's not what it should be for not. But yeah, like, I've always had a wife or whatever, and this is my house, and, people, like, they're so rude and inconsiderate. I've never even harassed anybody, and here I am being harassed in my own house because of Christian Bland, when they're the ones harassing people. That's what I'm talking about. I've never harassed anybody, and here I am being harassed because of him. I don't know what to say about that, but I'm not Christian Bland. Yeah, what? Like, it's my little space. My guitar. Some little space.